I played good. There's some solid holes, but also there were some good up and downs here today. But I'm very happy with 3 under, and I putted pretty, really, really good actually.
Well, it is lovely to see you up there. So has it been a very frustrating time?
It's been, it's been a long. I mean, I threw the clubs away last year and didn't touch them again, and I was lucky enough to the tour was going to help me with a few invites, and I really, really appreciate that obviously, and yeah. It's been hard to get back the last few tournaments I've tried to play, but it seems like I've turned a little corner and it's showing a little bit of a, you know, a little bit of better golf. And so today it was one of those days where I actually don't think it was very good, but I managed to score 3 under, and so that's definitely going in the right direction then, because that's what's it all about. It's about scoring when you're not playing that well, really.
Boosted by the US Open qualification?
I must say yes. It was a fantastic day. I really, really love Walton Heath. It's a fantastic place, I think. Members are really friendly, courses are great condition, and I think it's a very lovely part of England. And so yeah, there's a lot of positives there even before I teed it up, and I think that's made the difference really.